All right, everybody. We've turned off some pavement and we are on Popcorn Creek Trail. So we'll have to see how this goes. It looks like it's a big loop, so it'll actually pop out back onto the pavement that we just took off. But let's see what Popcorn Creek's got for us. Weird place for a stump. All right, just to let you know, we got a big rut here. Wow, you see that? I disconnected my sway bars and my whole rear end dropped. Yeah, I disconnected my sway bar and it dropped my rear end. It was pretty wild. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna want to get the bison doing. Little driver. Yep. Passenger, straighten it out. Yep, just straighten it out. Get ready for the drop. Right, dropping. Come, driver. Straighten it out. There you go. Beauty. All right, this is gonna be interesting. Looking at the tracks of previous vehicles, they hugged this left-hand side and went off camber. I switched into four low. This gives me my front camera view. We're at 11 degrees, 15 degrees. I could see what was going on. Okay, we decided to take a little lunch break, backed up off the trail here. Rigs are looking good, tucked away. We've seen one more Jeep come through from the opposite direction, so we'll see if anybody else comes through. But one thing to tell you is this Popcorn Creek Trail does not disappoint. It's been a pleasant surprise, and I recommend taking it. I mean, this is great. So lots of fun, some challenges with some off camber, some shelves, you know, that type of thing. But otherwise, nice, and a good couple hours it'll be by the time we get to the end. Thanks for watching so far. Corn. There you have it, Popcorn Creek Trail. Great surprise, cool ass trail. Definitely would recommend it, and it was a ton of fun. So don't forget, like this video, subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll bring you some more trail videos and camps. So thanks a lot. We'll see you next time.